here I am, an average teenager, you may think. But you couldn't be more wrong. I am the founder of MAyhem, the most infamous black metal band in the world. And then everything changed.
You have to take this to the next level.
I thought you were true Norwegian black metal.
I invented it.
And now you betray it.
Yeah.